misses as the game comes to an end. Gleason gets hit from behind.